What a lovely day for an exorcism.
You let that thing inside your head, it'll destroy you.
This is madness.